Hey guys, Peachy here, and this is part 10 of my playthrough of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Last episode, we took a break from the main story to go deal with some of Leonardo's war machines, and today we're just gonna go straight back into main. So yeah.
Who goes there?
Bartolomeo, what's up?
You too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French Putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation
you say as
is under
a
control.
Fire comes into
Close
the
Close the gate! Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Bartolomeo hates to accept when he's in trouble. Don't take any damage to full sink. Got it. Lower the gates. Okay. Okay, Kill you two first.
It's coming from the other side!
There we go. And there's you gone. Okay. Need to get there. And buy it for you as well.
Secure the barrack!
Lower this. There we go. And hopefully get this down. Okay, eliminate remaining soldiers. Easier said. Well, technically not easier said than done. I mean, it's quite easy to be fair. Bye bye to you. Anyone left of any actual building? I don't believe so.
The Baron de Valois signals from the field.
Yeah.
Bonjour, General Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Oh, shut up.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
God damn it.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down!
Exactly what I was thinking on calling him Bartolomeo.
You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn.
God fucking
your
damn it.
Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
Follow Bartolomeo. Got it. Let's head out. Double check actually at the back end because I had it turned up for a brief moment before I started. All good to go.
Between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno.
What good are you to our dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
Did you have to put in brackets to his men? It was a bit obvious that that was who he was going to be talking to. Hey, no damage. Now I need to head back to where I was, basically. So, yes.
Have you been
casually run across here. Hey, well, I might as well renovate this broken aqueduct whilst I pass it. No, didn't mean to do that. I want to talk to the architect. There we go. Surprisingly cheap, these aqueduct parts. There we go. Another repaired aqueduct. Okay, now to go inside.
So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart.
Smart as fuck.
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Got it. Don't be detected. Well then, how many crossbow bolts do I have? 14. Killed 20 French soldiers in the Roman ruins. So, how far are these targets spread out exactly? Eh, not much. Damn it, don't mean to run up there. Ideally, I should have got a horse, but okay, I'll just call an arrow storm. There we go, there's one done. Just to run to another guard post. I came by here earlier and I was wondering why there were so many guards.
Go back to the parade!
So to do this without being detected, I could just call in my assassins again. Okay, there's one down. See how the assassins do. Another down. And another down. I believe I can only do 5 from an area. Damn it. Might need to call for more assassins in a sec when the bar refills. There you go, call in another 2 to help. Oh no, I can do multiple, more than 5 from one area. Sixteen down. Okay. I think this is like one of the bigger areas anyway to do it from. And I'll grab this flag while I'm here as well, because why not? And take you out. Take you out. I'll just call assassins because why not? There we go. And now I think, do we have to go back to the barracks or where to the French was? Where's the mission marker exactly? Oh, it's up here. Okay. There we go. I'll just casually run along. And pull this poster down while I'm at it. Reducing it rightly.
I can also lance Boyle. Ask you.
Get him!
You want this
day? I done nothing. I don't really know who you people are, but okay. Probably face of sorts. Now to make my way upward. I'm gonna stop by the bank while I'm running past here just to get that money out. We got like a shitload of money to be can pretty much afford like any of the stuff that needs to be renovated now. Like, I have 150,000. Okay. Just to casually run up here now. Ooh, another flag. I feel like grabbing this first before talking to Bartolomeo. There we go. And voila. Damn it. Why is it a medicine? Bartolomeo, what's up?
Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Ben, go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
Come on, man. I forgot what this is like, the Trojan Horse routine. Don't lose any health. Got it. Right, come on, quote unquote, Frenchman. Did, really? Just blend into the middle. Yeah, because we're clearly Frenchmen. Clearly not mercenaries at all. I love how my crossbow kind of glitches through the fucking gate. Yeah, just take them out. Oh, good. Take you out. The quick jabs to the stomach with blade.
We must follow the patrol route. We cannot deviate or the Duke's men will know something
there we
is
go.
Wrong.
The Baron thinks Cesare will allow the French to rule Italy. He's so blinded by the trickle of royalty in his blood that lazy inbred can't see the battlefield. Whatever the French may think, Cesare intends to be king.
Now we head straight. And let me shoot you. Oh, all right, one more.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Your plan is brilliant.
Bye bye.
But I don't like using this.
Gonna wait. Didn't do it from the back.
I believe in fair fight. The best man wins.
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day, we will see what mankind is truly capable of.
I've heard that before.
It is something your father once wrote.
No, I did nothing. To be fair, the guy walked into me.
I will take care of him.
Damn it.
Don't lose him again!
Really, because of those two guards and because I knocked the guy into a box? Really gonna desync me for that.
I don't like using this kind of trick. I believe in fair fighting.
Alright, you're gonna actually move forward?
Cesare and the Baron seem to have a different style.
There will come a day in which men no longer cheat each other. And on that day,
bye bye to you.
I've heard that before.
Nope. There we go. Now we can just stroll in. Next set of targets up ahead. Okay. There will be one on the roof. Okay, now to air assassinate this guy. Wachink! All three down. Alright, men, stroll through. I did. Okay, I believe that's the last of them. Now we can just walk forward. It doesn't help we keep having people on horses walking through the crowd, so it just, like, disturbs the actual mercenaries. I mean, not mercenaries, Frenchmen, clearly.
What can we do?
No, clearly Frenchmen. Don't look Italian whatsoever.
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Soldat, rejoignez le capitaine italien à son excellence, le baron. Il vous sera.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gates!
You speak French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
You follow. No need to strike yet. Nothing to see here, people. Carry on walking. To be fair, I do like the little cape with the French shield on. Fast walk. Almost there.
General Dalviano. It seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit!
How dare you!
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle! Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
I want to stop.
And there we go. Clearly didn't require any help to save my health.
Take the rooftops.
Got it. Overtake Baron de Voila and assassinate him. Finish the mission in less than 5. Got it. Okay. Cross the fortress using the rooftops.
I see him. Hurry.
There we go. Shit. Oh, when you said cross the fortress using the rooftop, so you meant actually get to here. Nope. Bye bye. There he is. Open the gate. There we go. Now just to quickly come in. You have some bad aim. Oh shit. Nope. Nope, bye bye. And I only have one crossbow bolt left. That's not good. Kill the Baron without being seen. I'm assuming it's easier said than done. Okay, just quickly run to here. I'm gonna just call my assassins on that guy there. Here we go. No. You haven't seen anything before. Had to do that just to get him off my back. God damn it. Okay. He's gone. Should be able to just sneak on in there by the roof. Bye bye to you.
I only wanted respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
No, you don't.
Che tu sia pari nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace. Bye bye, you French fuck.
Fantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you.
I got your back, bro. Now, quickly open the chest. Right, one. Get the second one. Hey, got both. Forget Paris. I do love trophy names at times. Also, I want to return to my regular assassin's garb. The like French garb is kind of off-putting. So, good thing we're back in the regular assassin outfit. Okay, new items unlocked at the shop. Since I feel it's good to end the episode here, I will at least check to see what's available. First of all, repair my shit. Buy all the new stuff. The plate. Greaves, Van Braces, Chest Guard and Pauldrons. Any new weapons? Giovanna. Stucco. Con. I don't even want to begin pronouncing that. Okay. And small weapons. Re-equipment butcher knife, because I prefer that. And just stock up on stuff. Make sure I don't go through it all.
Come again, please.
Okay. Yeah. Doctor's probably not got anything new because Doctor One's gonna have his medicine and poison. I believe I said there was no stuff for the artist. And thank you for the Vlad the Impaler coin, I need that. It's like the only reason to keep tackling Borgia messengers, not even for the money, it's for the items. Okay, more art. No new treasure maps. Anything new at the tailor? I mean, I doubt it, but I know there is. Knife belt upgrade. Because I don't really use the knives anymore. Kind of pointless. Oh well. And we'll quickly check on what the assassins were doing before this. Because I don't think I visited the bird tower thing before. Let's skip all the messages. But yeah, here's the progress of the assassins so far. These two are just recently joined. Still have one tower to do and then I've got a full set, but yeah. Anyway, that is going to be it for this episode. So if you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.